Good afternoon, everyone. And get something dust on this thing here. There. Welcome to Eagle's Nest Revisited over Mike. My name is Rick Page. I want to thank Art Brosnan for his wonderful hour-long set. Hello, Derek. Welcome. We're still in the grips of a heat wave here, and so I apologize for the lousy noise, background noise, but let's get on with the music and maybe it will go away, or at least you won't pay attention to it. Something by Otis Redding. To Sarah and Gareth, who's already here, and anyone else that I missed. Okay, let's do this one. This is called Song for the Seasons. Thank you.
springtime flames, a burst of green, blossoms filling fresh and clean. Birds they sing, bees buzzing, nature's symphony is done.
Jay, singing Spirit Cunningham. Let's get on with the music. Everyone, let's hold out.
Thank you.
down, Diddy. Yeah. Thank you out there. Okay, this song is different. It's called Love and Caring.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
that's good. The doubts conquered every fight. The trials and tears were learned to grow anew. Steadfast heart to build a building right and new. Let's rise above, embrace the sun's warm breath. In unity, find strength to ride the wave. Each line brings a brighter day, a brighter day. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, M, N, O, P, T-R-S-M-T-V-W-N-X-Y-Z. I'm just having fun vocalizing, making music can be surprising. Holding it down, standing around, stand by your tongue. There belongs Z-Y-X-N-W-V-U-T-N-S-I-Q.
Thank you very much. Okay, it's time to change guitars.
Unplug this first, right?
Yeah. Well, keep in mind that at 3:30 we have Richard Hopkinson coming up. Lots of music today. Just this guitar. Still hot and sticky here. Apologize for the loud air conditioner, but it's a necessity.
Okay.
I knew I dropped something. Hey.
World's smallest stage up here.
I know that Carla watches these when I put them on YouTube. So this song goes out to Carla.
I clicked something on Facebook, brought me to a new page. I don't know how I got here. A political rage. Didn't like what I was seeing. Browser wouldn't go back. Pop-ups appear for no reason. Thought for sure I was hacked. Thought for sure I was hacked. Close the browser, then pop it down. Even counted to 10. Started it up. Nervous breakdown, it all started again. Cause I clicked something on Facebook, brought me to a new page. I don't know how I got here, a political rage. Didn't like what I was seeing. Browser wouldn't go back. Pop-ups appear for no reason. Thought for sure I was hacked. For sure I was hacked. Close the browser, then power down. Even counts as 10. Started it up. Nervous breakdown. It all started again. Cause I clicked something on Facebook, brought me to a new page. I don't know how I got here. A political rage. Let's unlearn clickbait's burn. Be careful with your mouse. When you read more, you're at the back door. Trolls have an open house. So when you're tapping on Facebook, watch out for clickbait. Internet trolls, I'm hoping, will have a similar fate. I hope it's not too late.
Clickbait, that one out too. Carla, okay. I don't want to put you to sleep, but this is called the Asus, which means lullaby.
See you.
Seuss. Thank you, Thomas. Thank you very much. Okay, this is going to be the last one. It's called Taking Form. Thank you, everyone. Stick around right now. Richard Hopkinson is up, and I'll see you all soon. Thank you. Keep cool.